Out here today, we got some more Call of Duty Infinite Warfare for you guys. Hold on one second. All right, boys, we got some more Call of Duty Infinite Warfare for you guys today. And we have been grinded out a lot last night until about 5 a.m. It's currently 8:53 a.m. I needed to take a nap. I got up at 4 a.m. yesterday morning for work. So going to practice I can't even speak today. So going to play all night through to today would have just been miserable. So I took a little bit of a power nap to kind of keep me going through the day, because most of you guys will be watching this during the day anyway. I didn't want to have to continue to post these on YouTube because a lot of people weren't watching last night that late. But like today, you guys will have plenty of time to be watching them. I'll still post them, but it won't be as needed because I'm sure some people will be checking in. But yeah, we're trying to get in a gun game right now to get warmed up, but I don't think that's happening. Hey, there we go. Hey, I'm still up there in the ranks. Bitches are just now getting on.
No can do.
That's how it's done. We're playing with Adam, aka Steady Schemes, last night. What the fuck? Why does Spawn looking up? Damn, that pistol's trash. What the fuck is this? Is this a shotgun? Okay, it's a shotgun, but I joined in super late. I got 20 kills. Alright. That was an interesting start to the day, boys. Trying to get Invictus on here with us, even though he may not be able to play because of net type issues. He should be able to just join the party and we can chat. Grinding out Call of Duty by yourself can get pretty boring, as I'm sure a lot of you know. Playing with friends is definitely the way to go. But I'm really hoping we can get him in here. It'd be amazing. Fuck that. I'm just gonna go to mosh pit. He's saying he didn't sleep very much, but I'm like, dude, you didn't even play last night. Because his game was trying to download while the game was already out. I don't know why you waited so long to try and download it. I had that game downloaded for PS4, I think 3 days ago. And then for Xbox One, I was downloading it last night while I was playing this. But it might have still downloaded quick as shit. He had like 15 hours. His was really slow download. if he doesn't get on, we'll just play for 3 hours, then Steady Schemes will be on to help keep me company. Also, I think my brother might be getting on Xbox at some point. I might try to connect to him because we live in the same house. If we can't connect to each other, something's fucking wrong. But we will see what happens. I mean, it's the LAN, basically. Still the highest level. Let's fucking go, boys. Still no leaderboards. Challenges are there. Just I haven't looked at them. I don't know how much incentive there is to get challenges on this game. I don't know if I picked the right class for this map. Oh, we'll start out, shoot somebody, and then immediately changes. I think I'm coming from both sides. Fuck. What the fuck? Did you guys see that? Shit just spazzed. I don't know what it was. Of course there were two of them. Of course. Why wouldn't there be? It's Call of Duty. I didn't have an update this morning, so they have not changed anything since... What the fuck? Since, the game came out. So, obviously, something... Nothing's broken, but, like, they do need to fix some shit in this game. I think they'll get on it eventually, but, like, come on, now. Why are you waiting so long? Come here, bitch. I don't like the way this gun works with the fucking beam bullets. Prepare for drone reset. Alright, just spawn right in front of me in the school team. Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Sorry, teammate, took a kill. We gotta get warmed up again, boys. What? Alright. Fuck. The spawns on this game are just like really... I know in Defender is really bad too. These bullets fucking deflect. Like, if I'm shooting at someone and it misses them and hits the wall, it'll reflect. It's really fucking weird. You, like, see him coming back at you. Why are you there? Why do you have to be there, fucker? I don't need that What? I don't need that shit in my day. Already. It's probably half the reason I got off last night with stupid shit like that. He's probably pretty pissed at a shot through a wall. Alright, I didn't get to use that. That's cool, because I would have fucked up anyway. Come on, team. Where the fuck are they at? Wow, that shit should have hit him. I'm actually very mad about that. What the fuck? Oh my. Why? Why are they there? I just feel like this game's so unpredictable with spawn, man. Get out of here! Fuck's sake! He ate my entire clip! Somehow I got a double kill. I don't know how that went down, but okay. Grab it, bitch. Enemy UAV. How does the other team have the satellite? My entire team was down there. Fuck. What? Dude, some of these kills, like, I don't understand. Like, how did my teammate just die there? There's no way. I refuse to accept that that's even a possible kill. Enemy has the drone. All right, fucker.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Get him. How I don't get two kills there is beyond me. Come on, God, fuck. Oh, wow. All right.
Time's almost up. Enemy has the drone.
And he's behind me. Every damn time. It never fails. Fucking A. Oh, alright. He's up here now. No team. Come with us, teammate. What the fuck are you going back there for? Of course their whole team's there. Cool. Damn. All right, team. How did he get 235 and we didn't win? That's all right. That was our warm-up game, ladies and gentlemen.
Ugh. Defeated. This can't happen again.
Broke down hard.
It takes forever to get keys in this game.
Direct from command. New orders.
Not enough quarters for this master.
I feel like that's such a waste. I don't know why I would ever use that. Alright, this light seeping through this fucking window is annoying as hell. It's like shining right on my face. Keep trying to change it up. Try the K-bar. No, this is not the game mode I think it is. No, it is. Fuck's sake, man. This game mode is trash. Frontline is the biggest joke. You just fucking, like, the enemy camps in their spawn, and basically you're just fucking rushing their spawn, and they have armor. Like, there's nothing you can do to win. Ooh. And he's right there. Yeah, frontline is stupid to me, guys. I don't know what some of you guys think. He probably thinks it's fucking awesome, but come on now. I feel like it's the dumbest fucking game mode ever. It's like TDM with an incentive to camp. Nice head glitch. I swear I never get in gunfights. I just get shot in the fucking back. No fucking way. No. I refuse to believe that's fucking possible. What the fuck? How did I see him through a wall? That's actually pretty sick.
The enemy is halfway there. Take them down. Find cover. Enemy UAV.
Dead. Alright, cool. Oh shit. You don't want. Oh my god. Of course I'm not paying attention to this guy right there, but like, come on. I still hit every fucking bullet on that kid. What the fuck was that? And of course there's two pre-aiming the same fucking door. Come on now. And I'm one shot from that little fucking missile. Are you shitting me? I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. How am I not dead? I don't die from that, but I die from everything else that I shouldn't die from. Okay, we are leaving this game, guys. I don't care. Fuck, do I get out of here? Let me out of this fucking game. This game mode is trash. Do not play Frontline. You guys didn't even see the real issue yet. Is when bitches sit in their spawn, and then you have to fucking, like, try to get them out, but they have armor that is, like, equal to their health or more. It's fucking stupid. Custom emblems coming soon. I'll go with the USA flag. I didn't even see me on this.
Domination.
And I spotted him. Flag we don't
enemy
have.
Soldier, get to B. Enemy taking B. A secure. UN has B. Enemy is at A.
There's no way.
support is active. Enemy taking A.
Really, you're gonna get behind that? Where?
Enemy scorchers, take
I don't fucking get it. Where's I spawn in scorchers?
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Securing Charlie.
Pre-aims it. Why? Why are you just sitting there pre-aiming constantly?
Securing Alpha.
And there's another one going back to their flag. Okay.
Enemy UAV in your
bitches. Sit the fuck down. There's no way, dude. I hit every bullet. Every single bullet. And you're telling me he killed me. Fucking A, man.
Halftime. Domination.
And then watch this shit. We spawn at the same place. So they can just run over to our spawn and fuck us.
Alpha secure. UN has Bravo.
I don't fucking get it. I really don't. Why? Why are you not dead? You little fucking bitch. How am I getting shot in the back? Why am I getting shot in the back constantly? Like, the spawns are just shit in this game. And my teammate doesn't help. He doesn't fucking even shoot at him. Fucking. If you can't shoot at a guy that's right in front of you, fucking sell your game. There's no reason I shouldn't have got the kill. I'm looking right at him. Don't miss a bullet. And I die. Okay.
Never fails.
Never fails. Always behind me. No gunfights in this game. It's just a game of who's behind who. How do I spawn right here? Come on, God. Really? I literally died right, like, fucking 2 inches from there, and you're gonna respawn me right there. Fucking genius. Bro, probably gonna get shot in the back. Would not surprise me even a little with this fucking game.
Securing Alpha. Friendly drone support is active. A secure.
What did I just get killed from? Are you fucking serious? No way.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. You're needed. Securing C. Complete this mission or don't come. Friendly drone support is active. Charlie, secure. Friendly drone support is active.
My team isn't great. Like, fucking...
Mission failed. This won't happen again.
Successful mission, Orion. Command has a new op for us, Orion. We have target confirmation.
Oh, this fucking map again. Great. Whoever thought this map here should be fucking fired.
Nothing I can do for you if you don't have keys to spend.
Satellite confirms SD Apostles on the ground.
Damn it, I didn't edit this class either.
Domination.
Sure, I have attachments for these guns.
Capture the objectives. Securing A. Enemy has
Oh yeah, thanks for the assist, teammate. Cool. Oh damn, that's a good spot. See shit. Although I hope to God this is not a GB map. Ever.
Enemy UAV. SDF has Bravo.
Why are you just pre-aiming that? Like, come on, man. Our team just does not even look.
Securing Bravo. Enemy warden incoming. Take cover. Losing A. Losing Charlie. Assist your team at C.
That's so far away from me. How does that kill me?
Securing Charlie.
Over two. Oh my God. They have to be communicating. There is no way they just pulled that off. There's just no way.
You'll need it a Bravo.
I feel like there's nowhere you can go in this game where you can have an advantage.
Losing C. Enemy has Charlie.
Really? I'm double teamed every time.
We've lost the lead.
Get out of here with that fucking sniper.
Securing Alpha. Assist your team at Charlie. Assist your team at C. We're losing this fight. Alpha secure. SDF has Charlie. Enemy UAV. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
My team is trash, as usual. Absolutely hate the spawns in this game. Especially on this fucking map of all things. There's just no way. Come on. There's no way.
I secure.
Look at that. Like, fucking seriously? Really? Did that shit roll around the corner? Come on now. Just eat some more, please. What the fuck are you even shooting at? I hope you guys understand my frustration in this game because, like, this shit is unreal. More, please. Every time. Never fails to get shot in the back.
my team's still gonna lose and I drop 50 kills? I don't fucking understand. I have 12 defense, team. Help. My entire team was negative. What am I supposed to do with that?
Objective failed. Regroup.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this stream. I'm about to pick up Invictus. I'll check you guys here in a minute. If you guys are watching this video, I hope you guys enjoy it. Please drop a like and subscribe. And yeah, we'll check you guys here in a couple minutes.